Namaste.
Welcome to my channel. My name is Mariella and you're watching Via de Mariella. Why did I do that accent? You're watching Via de Mariella. You're watching Via de Mariella. And today I'm gonna show you what I have bought in India. Let me start. I haven't bought many stuff, but I've bought some stuff. So let's have a look. So I bought these lovely bangles. So you can make any, I think any woman, but especially Indian woman, happy with the bangles. And one time I saw a woman that had bangles from here until here. And you know, in India and in China as well, I think it is common like to negotiate the prices. So there's no fixed price on the product. I prefer that. I just want to see the price and then buy it and not have to be like, am I paying too much? Or to have to think like, oh, what would the price be? That looks expensive. No, I don't want to buy it. So with these bangles, I kind of succeeded to lower the price. So the seller wanted to sell me like four of these for 110 rupees, and again 110 rupees for the blue ones as well, so together 220. He wanted me to buy the bangles for 220 rupees, and I said like no. I said like no, I will buy them for 200 rupees, and he was like shaking his head like, so it was like, no, 210 rupees. And I was like, trying to stay firm. I'm like, 200. And then he was like, okay, 200. And I was so happy. I was like, yes, finally I did it. So yeah, I was really happy about that. Really proud of myself that I got to have a discount of 20 rupees. But yeah,
these were the bangles. Then we also had some other sort of bangles, more like arty-ish bangles, I would say.
When I was at the airport, I still had a lot of rupees to spend, so I spent them on these babies. I also bought some more bangles. Okay, we have this one. It's really pretty. I think this was 180 rupees. They had them in different colors like blue, white, red, and yellow, and green as well, I think. This is basically what they wear over their heads or shoulders. like this. And then they just drape it however they want to. Like this, for example, and then like this. Yes, sir. This. Like, just like kind of scarfish. So, like this. Whoop. And there's also, because I saw many people with motorcycles, and then I saw the women, they were, or men as well, they like covered their faces almost entirely. On the motorcycles, they would cover their faces because of the heat and the wind you get when you're on this motorcycle. Your skin gets burned, and so they want to protect their skin and maintain it beautiful. So they would do, you would see them like this. So kind of like this, I think they did. And they use bobby pins to keep it like that. So. I bought this as well at the airport with the money, with the rupees I had left. Originally these were going to be gifts, but I kept them because I kind of like it. I like them very much. This is like a little baggie where you can put stuff in and you just close it. And then this one as well, matching bag. You can fit your cell phone in here, I think. It's really cute. Here we have the bindis. The bindis that I bought. So bindi is like the dot on the forehead. And originally they're like red, but now you have all different kinds of bindis, so many different kinds. And I really love them, so I have bought like lots of bindis. And originally they come in these small kind of boxes, as you have seen, and they take a lot of space. They literally took off this shoe box. So I watched some YouTube films, and from YouTube I got the idea to make a bindi organizer. Really happy with them. Thank you for watching. As usual, we are